Guys, Legal over here, AK Michael. Today we are gonna do. I gotta show you guys something. It's a glitch in Super Smash Bros. Brawl. So what you gotta do? You gotta be Jigglypuff, and you can use any character. The opponent. I'm in training right now. Go to the Bridge of Elden and watch this. I would recommend training so you can get yourself a Smash Ball. What you gotta do right now is just destroy this bridge and then wait for the rebuilding thing to come back and rebuild it. Cause then you gotta do it like right in the middle of it and then you can like, you'll see for yourself. Okay, so now there's gonna be like a thing that comes down. Watch, let's just wait. Okay, it'll come. Any minute. There it is. Okay. You could become bigger, it's just that I can't do it. Okay, I'll try it again. If you want to undo it, just walk off the stage or something. Can become like the biggest he can go. Some Pokeballs might. Wait, so this is the bridge. this one more time and then I'm gonna end it. Yeah, you guys kind of get the idea. I'm just going to try this one more time. It acts like you're small, but you're really not. Like, it still acts like you're still small, so it's like, I'm really like jumping over the guy, but anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, bye.